As you know, I'm going to speak about the discrimination in Turkey. First, I want to say this is a topic. My topic is about the Roma community in Turkey. So, in Turkey, the main prejudice about the Roma community, they say the Roma community or gypsies are thief. They are making theft and dirty and not civilized. It means that the people in Turkey mainly think about that the gypsies are living in a, you know, what can I say?
Tent.
A
tent.
Yeah, okay. I'm a black person. At the concert, I have to talk about the children from Africa.
What about?
Children from Africa.
Children. Oh.
Yeah, how their life is. they ask me if I feel discriminated.
But this is more of negative discrimination. It's the same. It's discrimination.
Yeah. But it's not a discrimination saying you are smart or you are not smart. You are dumb, you are smart.
I see you're Jewish. You're smart. I'm making my decisions just by seeing you, not by your.
So it's negative.
That's knowing you.
Yes.
So and what is positive discrimination?
No, it's just a stereotype. It's not positive or negative.
So yes. We're talking about
the stereotype. Discrimination. To think that discrimination is something negative, and we have positive in front, becomes like positive negative.
I think you gave the answer. The correct answer is.
Well, your game is more about like stereotypes, not discrimination.
You
can't stereotype.
Yes, it's more about.
Obviously, we're from Bulgaria, and more specifically, we're from Lovich, and we're from the organization Ankle Mission. We've already spoken a little bit about that. This is some of what we're doing, making Valentine's. This is Lucy. We were doing an informational campaign. This was for the nurses and the Bulgarian nurses in Libya. We were collecting signatures to support them. We're working with children living in the home for disabled children. And here we begin our explanation about discrimination in Bulgaria. We have this slide here because discrimination is not talked about a lot in Bulgaria. But our organization, even though we don't talk about discrimination a lot in our organization, we do deal with a lot of marginalized groups, and we deal with a lot of the results of discrimination. So we have a lot of experience with a lot of the things that we have talked about here in our work, but we have not outright talked about discrimination. It's not something that we talk about a lot. So we have done a lot of research. We're not experts by any means on discrimination, especially discrimination in Bulgaria, but we have done some research, and Lucy will begin to speak.
Okay, so Bulgaria is now, it's 1897, and with the first constitution, says all are equal before the law. Before the law, you can't do discrimination. But discrimination, we didn't do anything against discrimination until very recently. We had to, we were entering the European Union, and they have some standards about the laws against discrimination and so on. So the Bulgarian government has some new laws.
And one volunteer was a girl. And she said, sometimes my classmates laugh at me because